What's up everybody and welcome back to Boss G's channel. In this video, I'm going to show you ways on how to be stronger while inside your camp. Much of our masteries and strength come from doing area operations and quests, but before you take that helicopter, here are tips to maximize your progress, which you can add to your daily routine. Here are 20 ways to be stronger while inside camp. As soon as you log in, make sure to click on Ocean Voyage and begin auto salvage so that your ship gathers resources in the sea. You can exchange them to get micro crystals. This gives you a chance to get decent belt chips for you to be stronger. Make sure to do this again 6 hours later to maximize your rewards.
Your alarm is set for 2:13 p.m.
Next up, complete a rapid escape part so that you can receive 3,000 skill points every day. If you're a mayor, you can display an instant escape park on the table to make it even more accessible to your members. What we're going to do next is convert our invasion rewards into mechanical parts. Take your rewards with you and proceed to the weapon shop. Click on the third option, add material, and add all resources you have until you reach 4,000 points. Participate in your camp's invasion twice a week and you'll have ample resources to get 7 mechanical materials every week. You can also do the same trick we did at the armor shop. Notice, these features are only available if your camp has activated the technology to produce these materials. Your upgrade material will be sent to your mailbox after 24 hours. One thing I've noticed many people forget is the camp subscription. To enable this, go to your manor and click on this button. Here are some items you might want to consider. Buy alloy nuts every day since it is needed when upgrading gears. This feature allows you to automatically buy items from NPCs inside camp instead of manually going to NPCs and buying them one by one. For this next part of our routine, you need to have a roomie. Come on, don't be shy. Get a roomie. Cohabitation has a million benefits. Spend your patrol money on buying 7 of these items per week. Next up, the crafting mastery is often difficult to get, even for active players. To compensate, go to your mana controller, vault and security, exchange, and buy some wood, stones, and hemp. Then, spend around 20 to 30 minutes of crafting excavator ores. This should boost your crafting mastery if you do it every day. This next one is my favorite. You can do this trick during invasions. Okay, I know invasions don't happen every day, but it's still a cool trick. Minutes before invasion, ask help from somebody in your camp who has the Spring Tiger pendant. Make an archives team together with camp mates. You and your team will gain 8% more combat mastery from every invasion. Most players fail to do this every day, but you can buy 2 mechanical parts and armor parts every day from the caravan market using the carbon money alone. And if you do spend real money, you can easily buy 28 of these for every caravan event. After around 15 days, you can buy another 28 from the new event. Make sure to visit the Marine Exchange shop every day. It offers a cheap supply of nanoplastics to upgrade your gears. And also buy some gene serums and other upgrade materials until it runs out. Lastly, for the part 1 of this video, don't forget to buy a blank mutation core every Monday morning. You can only buy 1 per week and restarts at 3 o'clock game time every Monday. Use this core to upgrade the best mutation cores that you can. It's cheaper than any core you can buy. And that's all. I hope you enjoyed the video. 100 likes for part 2.